Hey guys, I'm back with another movie review, and today's movie is about The Hunger Games. It came out back in 2012, and it stars Jennifer Lawrence. And what the movie is about, it's about a girl named Katniss Everdeen. She's a 16-year-old, and she's a part of the Hunger Games, out of the 12th district. And it's about these girls and boys who compete in the Hunger Games. And she volunteers in her younger sister's place and must rely upon her sharp instincts when she's pitted against highly trained tributes who have prepared their entire lives. And if she's ever returned home to District 12, that's what she's a part of. Katniss must make impossible choices in the arena that weigh survival against humanity and life against love. This is a pretty good movie, and it's one of my favorites. I'm a huge Jennifer Lawrence fan, and I've seen some of her movies besides the Hunger Games franchise movies. And it has four special features here. For this one feature film, this two, it has game maker Suzanne Collins and the Hunger Games phenomenon. The world is watching Making the Hunger Games. Letters from the Rose Garden, controlling the games. A conversation with Gary Ross and Elvis Mitchell. Propaganda film in marketing archive. Now I'm going to show you what the inside of the DVD looks like. So here's the cover of the DVD, The Hunger Games. And here's the inside of the DVD. It's a two DVD set. And that's it for the movie review of The Hunger Games. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Please make sure to give it a like, view it, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to turn on the bell button so you won't miss any videos of mine. Alright? And make sure you guys, if you can, please make sure to like and comment on my videos. I would appreciate that if you could. Alright? And Wednesday, I will be back with a spiritual vlog. So make sure you stay tuned for that. All right, guys. I love you. Take care. Bye.